guard! Help me! Stay back, Finn! Keep away, you murderer!
Break his neck.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Come good people, hear my tale of the man who walks alone. Evil ill root out and nailed to the cross.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, as much I know.
Must be with that garb. Look. Clean everything off my
son.
Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
No, what's the matter with you? Porca puttana! You'd think I was a fairly noticeable outfit, naked as I was. Oh, misericordia, what is happening here?
Verdura! Verdura appena colta!
Explain this.
Vitello, manzo, agnello, sempre freschi! Provate le mie salsicce! Guardate che tagli di manzo! Vitello, manzo, agnello, sempre freschi!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart. Leave him not to suffer solely in what we all take.
I'll be.
Do something about him?
Go back down, or I shoot.
Zazu!
Death is best!
Oh, Eccolo!
Most intriguing. But why not just walk?
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Hey, who's that over there?
He'd better not be looking for trouble. Rodolfo?
All right.
He certainly has the swagger.
Hey, who's that over there?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize. Assassin!
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one!
Eccolo! There! There!
Libero da fardelli e paure, requiesca di pace.
Salute, come stai?
Guard! Stop him!